I never would have thought that feelings could get thrown in the air, because I accidentally caught that. I need some new boxing gloves. Shit got hectic whenever I fought back. For example, 10 minutes can't go past without you brushing my thoughts. That's 1440 a day. So I'll say 144 times I think about you or something like that. Love smash. The fucking thought of you with somebody else, I don't like that. Cellular combos get left in the wrong, cause I get so fucking mad when you don't write back. This isn't a song, I just happen to rhyme when I got emo and found the time to write facts. Fuck, I love you. Look, Alice, let's get lost in your wonder, earn that fucking act. You're perfectly perfect for woo! Action. If you even consider leaving, I'll lose a couple screws in due time. I'll stop breathing, and you'll see the meaning of stalking when I pop out the and find you. And that new nigga that you're seeing with an attitude, then proceed to fuck up your evenings. Make sure you never meet again, like goddamn. Cause when I hear your name, I cannot stop. Jeez, and I love you so much that my heart stops beating when you're leaving, and I grieve, and my heart starts bleeding. Life without you, that's no goddamn. I'm sorry, I'm past requesting for no goddamn reason. Instead, my mood changed like these goddamn seasons are far from you. But I better keep in my emotions bubble. We're good at being perfect, we're good at being troubled. The sky's falling, girl, let's try to catch it. The sky's falling, girl, let's try to catch it. The sky's falling, girl, let's try to catch it tonight. Come on. Yeah. The sky's falling, girl, let's try to catch it.
Say what?
The sky's falling, girl, let's try to catch it. The sky's falling, bitch, let's try to catch it tonight. Hey, Austin, rock with me. I'm sorry, you know, I just get jealous and I don't know what to do. Strangle you until you stop breathing. I spend the rest of my life looking for air so you can breathe and we could die together. You and me. You know this part? Sing it. I fucking hate you.